Feliz Navidad, Merry Christmas, and all of that there. Welcome to another edition of the FWBC News. I am Chris Norman with Information Equipping Change People to Change the World. As we prepare to celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, we also want to let you know about some upcoming service times as we end out the new year. Next Sunday, December 31st, is our New Year's Eve service, and we will have one service at 10 a.m., basically how we did today. And then later on, join us for our awesome Power Pack Watch Night services at 7 and 10 p.m., bringing the new year with Christ as we celebrate all that God has brought us through in 2017, as well as praise Him in advance for all that He's going to do for 2018. And then on January the 3rd at 6:30 p.m., we will kick off our new year with our third annual Vision Night, in which Dr. Haynes and crew will lay out all the exciting, powerful things that we're going to do in 2018. So mark your calendars for Sunday, December 31st, one worship service in the morning at 10 a.m., two watch night services, 7 and 10 p.m., and then Vision Night, January the 3rd at 6:30 p.m. We will resume our regularly scheduled service times on Sunday, January the 7th, and that is, of course, at 8 and 10:45. Be sure to stop by the Three Pyramids Bookstore in the North Dexter to pick up your copy of Never to Leave Us Alone, The Prayer Life of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. While supplies last, Three Pyramids Bookstore also has some awesome gift ideas for family and friends. So stop by the Three Pyramids Bookstore and pick up something nice for yourself or even that special someone. The Social Justice Ministry has some important dates coming up in the new year. So join us for the Dallas County District Attorney Forum on January the 18th from 6:30 to about 8:30 in the choir room. Friendship West, Alpha Phi Alpha, and the NAACP invites everyone out to participate in the Dallas District Attorney Candidate Forum. Politics is local, so come get involved and get to know the candidates for the Dallas District Attorney. Also, the legal overview will be January the 22nd, entitled You Are Arrested, Now What? Come out and get information on how the criminal justice system works in order to best help yourself or someone who has been arrested and or detained. This informative legal overview will be held January the 22nd at 6:30 p.m. in the choir room, G129. For more information, email justice@friendshipwest.org or call 972-228-5200. Please stop by Cafe West to receive a hot cup of cocoa with all the trimmings like marshmallows, chocolate chips, peppermint sticks, cinnamon sticks, whipped cream, chocolate syrup, caramel syrup, you name it, sprinkles, all of the above. With a $1 donation, you will receive a Cafe West punch card to receive a free beverage on the 10th purchase with your $1 donation. Visitors, make sure you fill out the visitor's card by texting FWVIZ to the number 28950 so we can make sure we show you some love. Later in service, Pastor will come and greet you with the joy of Jesus. But we want to get ahead of the game by filling out the virtual visitor's card before he comes up and welcomes you. All you have to do is text FWVIZ to the number 28950. That's it. Go ahead, do it right now while it's fresh on your mind. Also, remember, family, that charitable contributions are a great way to ease your tax burdens as well as help those in need. Make your contributions today. You can give your donations online via our website, friendshipwest.org. You can also do text to give by simply texting FWBC with a space and a dollar amount that you wish to give to the number 28950. For instance, if you wish to pay your tithes or give a charitable donation or even just pay your offerings, text FWBC, enter a space, and then the dollar amount that you wish to give to the number 28950. You can also give through our FWBC app or even the Givelify app. And of course, there's always the traditional envelopes in which you can find in the back of the pew directly in front of you. Well, unfortunately, that's all I have for you today. Be sure to check out the bulletin, the website, the app, and our social media such as Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube for more information about what's happening here at Friendship West. In fact, pull out your phone right now and follow us at Friendship West on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram, you name it, we got it. And as always, we would like to thank each and every one of you for worshiping with us today, especially our guests and our visitors. We realize that you could have been anywhere else in the world, especially during the holidays, but you're here with us, and for that we're grateful. Until next time, Merry Christmas.